Now, for you, personally, right? I know you're going to work and it's a job.
Yeah.
And maybe eventually you find someone to get married. But does that person that you marry have to have a large penis, for example, or larger than average, let's say?
I mean, it's not like a deal breaker.
Okay, that's important now.
You know, it's not a deal breaker.
Okay.
But, you know, if he's big, it's better, you know. Okay.